girls find me quite desirable.
Pablo, stay. Stay, I'll be.
And who are they to blame? I'm a silly man with silly dreams. Hi, I'm Justin McGrath. I'm 20 years old. I study rhetoric here at Berkeley. I'm a junior, and I'm the ex-president of the Acacia Fraternity.
What kind of music do you like to listen to around campus?
The classics, like The Smiths, Radiohead, and of course, the great Prophets Weezer. I think, like, they speak to a lost generation of visionaries like myself that really understand the world in a unique way. You know, it speaks to a part of me that's just ambivalent to all the bullshit in our lives.
I'm not scared of women. I respect women, but I'm not afraid of them. I'm not afraid of anyone.
My name's Giancarlo, and I go to UC Berkeley.
What do I like to do for fun? Well, let's think about it for a little bit.
Music? Am I looking at you or am I looking at these?
Here we go! Let's get loud.
Turn the music up, let's do it. Study psychology here. Talking about psychology, some things I like to do is hang out with some friends and definitely listen to some music.
Didn't I do it for you? Why don't I do it for you?
Hi, my name is Cole. I'm a political science and economics major, minoring in data science, and I only listen to Nicki Minaj.
I heard these labels trying to make another me.
She makes me feel confident, she's empowering, and she has the best bars and punchlines out of anyone in the rap game. This is my son's, but they daddy ain't busting me. I'm a white picket fence bitch. You were on the... I rap all of her songs while I'm walking. That's why I'm kind of sad that the face mask mandate was lifted, because I used to be able to rap them under my breath and no one would think I was crazy. I'm still trying to find the princess.
Who the fuck gone? Probably when the dallies know I never do the molly that I hit you, then probably gone suit. The fuck gone? Come through with the body.
I'm a little bit worried about Cole. It's like every waking moment there's Nicki Minaj on in the apartment. In the shower I can hear him, in the living room, while he's cooking, even while he sleeps. It's getting to be a little bit much.
I mean, can you hear that? It's literally all the time. Jesus.
I don't care if Owen doesn't like Nicki Minaj, he's a weirdo.
Wait, he said that?
I respect women. Frankly, they inspire me. You know, the women at Berkeley are very forward-thinking.
Sometimes, like, when I listen to music, I like to sing, I like to dance, I also like to party. Sometimes it feels
like I've got a... I'm motivated every day to push harder because of women.
Like, if you listen to somebody like The Strokes, they have this really specific...
Okay.
They don't impede me, they inspire me.
Yeah, so this top one is my side of the fridge, and then this bottom one is Cole's.
What makes your music taste different than the other gays?
Oh, hey, Owen. How's your day been?
It's been good. How are you?
I'm good. Just relaxing, you know. What are you up to?
Nothing much.
Cool.
Yeah, I would say Cole and I don't share the same music taste. If anything, I would call mine a little bit more refined, even. I listen to a lot of experimental, you know, Aphex Twin, ambient electronic. Stuff that people don't usually listen to, you know, I've got a lot of car seat headrest.
I do know Cole is obsessed with Nicki. I'm really happy for him. Like, I wish I had that passion for, like, a singular artist, and unfortunately I do not.
Well, music just gets me so happy. I just absolutely love starting my day right with Cock Twins.
I like to roam around the frat houses.
They don't notice me.
Hi guys, my name is Julian. I'm a business major at UC Berkeley, and I actually don't listen to music. I listen to my own voice recordings because I'm working on a podcast.
Hi everyone.
I listen to some slow dive. It's my preferred for a group to keep the vibes going throughout the day. But really, the best part of my day is when I get home and I can just listen to some Rita Ora and wind down. It's perfect.
Hey, I'm Nelson. I'm a Scorpio. I'm from New York City. I think my music taste boils down to three things. Number one, my internal monologue. Two, Alice Phoebe Liu, and three, hyperpop.
You go to the Crash Tour? No.
No, why? Because I don't like her.
Right, I know you don't, but like I do. And so like that's something
I
have to work out, not
two
over
nights
text,
in a row.
With...
I love hanging out with Nelson. My dad's an attorney.
What is this for?
Is that good?
My name is Shaka Tolem. I'm a third year studying political economy with minors in race and law and public policy, and I serve as student body president. Not again. Yeah, I learned. You know, I like to scoot around leisurely through campus while listening to music. You know, Drake is my homeboy. But most importantly, I like to listen to the people, the students here at UC Berkeley, each and every one of you.
Oh, fuck. I just want to be happy.
Like I you know, you
it
can't say that
like
when you listen
top.
To like Hannah Montana.
No,
like you
Hannah
literally
Monta-
you can't say
don't
that when
bring,
you listen to
don't bring
Hannah
her into
Montana.
This.
I've never met a gay person.
Would you play with Chaka?
I play with Chaka for sure.
Like on an intimate level?
Not on an intimate level. I don't think. I was thinking more like a basketball level.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, I did not. So like I'm in the middle of filming for on campus. Is it urgent? I'm a Leo sun, Leo moon, and Leo rising, of course. I like to listen to Drake, Doja Cat, no. I like to listen to Kanye. My favorite pastime is just walking through Sproul, asking people, what do you want from your university? What do you want from your president?
I mean, there's, 30,000 plus students in Berkeley, so I think as a whole, I think it's extremely diverse, and I think it covers many areas of the musical community that aren't always represented in popular culture. And I think that the Berkeley community in general has a music taste that is very representative of the school, and that is diverse people from all walks of life that have their own unique views and unique music tastes. But I'm a creep.
Music heals, music creates, it breeds innovation, it allows for curiosities to express themselves, it allows for people to express their art.
It allows people to express themselves in ways that is afforded by many of the arts, but in a way that is wholly expressive and emotionally present.
And I wouldn't want it any other way.
Take me anywhere, don't care, don't care, don't care.
fresh fair grip, man, I just couldn't ask.